My ex-wife always wanted me to take up running, but I never did. Now I'm going to stick with it. Hi, I'm Gary. This is my beginner's running journey, part 6. It's only the second week, and while it isn't necessarily getting easier, I am more determined than ever to keep going. I've never been one for fitness. Once passed out on the balance beam at school during PE. I wasn't even doing gymnastics, I just overdosed on daily Lunchables at break time. But I know I can do it, I know I can be better. I wanted to boost my motivation, so I chose one of the most inspirational figures from my childhood as my running coach, Mr. Steven Seagal.
So I says to Putin, you're a bit of alright, Putin.
He's not still an inspiration. I got his autograph a few years back, and even then he was banging on about how restrictive sexual harassment laws were. I was 9. And he got his sword out. Anyway, I'm feeling pretty good coming to the end of week 2. I feel like I'm motivated. I've got an end goal. And I want to stick with it. I want to prove it to myself. That's it for this week. See you next time.